Yo. Alright, that's enough of that. That's our intro from Stained, guys. Go out and grab the album. Stained is one of our top sponsors, our music sponsor. Hopefully, we won't get kicked off of YouTube for using those. Sometimes our songs in the background get us banned in Germany and wherever else. So, guys, welcome again. We are Chris and Kevin. We're Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you since about February, March this year. I want to mention to you guys, we do this on the side. We do our shipping within 3 days for sure. We'll get that out to you. But it is something we do on the side. We're not breaking every single night. We've been away from a while. We missed a big weekend. So thank you guys very much for coming back to us tonight. We've got Triple Threads. We've got Topps Prime. And we've got Flawless, all going to be breaking tonight, and who knows, we might be up for a long time. So welcome in, guys. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. All of our videos are uploaded on the YouTube channel, Bomber Sports Cards. And throughout the night, I'll be updating Facebook and Twitter as we go on. So you guys are in the Triple Threads break. If you want to come back later, you can check us out on our Twitter feed. That'll let you know when we're going to be breaking that. Also want to mention Multi-Team Cards. They are going to the majority. If you own the majority of the teams, the card's yours. If not, it'll go to the randomizer, and then it'll go that way. So, Bomber, that's my late uncle. He was Bomber, Bounce Softballs, out in Northwest Ohio and all over the great Midwest, and he is the namesake for the company. And again, I want to appreciate you guys for joining us. The Foxes are in the house. All the guest breakers in the house. You guys are in the house. So let's get rolling. We've got four teams that did not sell in Toptimus Prime. So let's get that going, guys. The Panthers, Lions, Ravens, and the Bears. Let's auction those. Somebody throw in $10 to start things off, and we'll get going from there. I just need to find my clock, and I need the timer. There it is. All right, guys, 1 minute on the clock. Kevin is watching. K-Bomber SCC, that's my partner, Kevin. He's going to be chatting with you guys tonight when he's not sorting cards. He's got the tough job tonight. Also to watch the Cavs. We got the Cavs in there.
The Cavs got the W
tonight. Hopefully you guys, teams. We are in Cleveland. So we got, yes, bid, explosion. You can bid. This is for the Panthers, Lions, Ravens, and the Bears, guys. 34 seconds left. Panthers, Lions, Ravens, and the Bears. You get all four of those teams for one price. Whatever they go for, and then we'll get rolling. I'll read off the names and all of your guys' teams, and we'll get cracking a six box. We've got an enter, so 17, 16, 15 seconds. Are you ready? Valvinus is on him for 18. 18, Valvinus has got him. My man Valvinus, I bet it was a beautiful day down there in the great state of Tennessee. You guys will just pay us PayPal. 3, 2, 1. Yo! I think it was explosion. Yes, you did. Explosion. We'll give him. All right, Kevin says you've got him for 25. 25. Explosion. We'll give you a break on there. Valvinus, Joe, all you guys, thanks for bidding. Tim, appreciate you guys very much for bidding. But we'll give you those for 25, a dollar over what was bid there at the end, okay? Yes, please. You got it, my man. Do you have any teams in the break? Explosion, do you have teams also from eBay in this case? And let me mention to you guys, if you're watching it as a guest, if you're out there, just give me a shout-out. Let me know what teams you have in tonight's eBay. I'd love to give you a shout-out. So first-timers, awesome. Welcome in. Holy cow, 5 minutes ago. All right, sounds good, man. Great. Is that Sturgis? Jim, what's up, my man? Tim, are you in the football break as well?
Browns, yeah,
it's the Brownies. All right, authentic. Awesome. All right, guys, thanks so much.
Haven't sent that gift, so we have his address.
Okay, yes. Explosion. Hit us. Send that not as a gift, please. Send that so we've got your address information. We can send you out to it. All right, he just sent it. So whatever it is, we'll figure it out. We'll just email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. Please email us your address, and that'll work just as fine. So, cool. All right, Explosion. What's your first name, my man? Or we can just call you Explosion all night. Yes. All right, Brian. All right, Brian, you've got the four teams, Panthers, Lions, Ravens, and Bears. All right, let's get rolling. Let me mention y'all, read off the names. Here we go. Joe Dye, what's up, my man, Joe? Hopefully things are going well. Hope you guys had a great weekend. So, Joe Dye, appreciate you, man. Got those Patriots, Vikings, Chiefs, Broncos, Chargers, and the Cards. Val Venus got the Bills and the Eagles. Good luck, my man. Blue, 74, Nick, 76. What's up, man? Welcome to the break, Pat. Got those Dolphins tonight for you. Kohler, what's up, my man? Tom got the Jets, Bengals, Steelers, and the Packers. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate G. Brett, my man, back in the house with the Cowboys. Charlie Shin looking for those Giants, looking for Nassib. Oh, we got to bring a little orange rally towel for you. Yep, for the Qs. Red Rage Night, what's up, my man? Tim, good luck with those Redskins, Titans, Niners, and the Raiders. Authentic, what's up, man? Appreciate you guys joining us. Got the Brownies tonight. And I don't know how I like. Kevin, how about this one? You can, DeRay. You can.
Lucandere,
what's up, my man? Got the Colts tonight. Good luck to you, my man. And Steve-O with the Jags. All of us treasures. Appreciate making all those Texans, the Saints, and the Bucks. Ed's Cards, number 5. Ed's Cards got the Falcons, man. Appreciate you. Xander Slicks back in the house with the Rams looking for my Mountaineer of the Flying WV guys. Oh, yeah, there he goes, flying. And Quicksilver Exchange, appreciate you jumping on the Seahawks, man. Good luck to you, my man. And Explosion, my man, Brian. Appreciate you getting those Panthers, Lions, Ravens, and the Bears. All right, guys, let's do it. Let's break some Toptimus Prime. Our last case, so we've seen one book. This is our third case, and we have seen one book. We are due another one for you guys, so hopefully we pull one out for you, for our eBay friends, and we can do more of this. Kevin will give you guys a heads up. We can do some of this later. I know we've got a lot of breaks scheduled. I don't know how long Triple Threads is going to take, but this will probably take about 45 minutes at the high end. And then we've got our Triple Threads 9 boxes. We're doing 9 boxes of that one. Yep, so you guys are sealed. There's all the tape for you. And then we've got the beautiful Flawless. I can't wait. We have several cases of that, and we have not had a chance to break it because I was on hiatus. Me and Harry Carey, along with John Kruk. Oh, the crucky. Yeah, you can't even see him. So, all right, guys, let's do this. We're going to pick one of these two inners, and hopefully, yeah, we get some focus. Odd number's going to be up here. Down here will be an even number. So we'll pick one of these two and bust it for our eBay friends right now. And that is an even number. We're going to grab this one down here. 6 boxes coming out. Yep, there it is. 6 out. The other one's in there. Sit it right there. All right, so how are we doing? You guys have a good weekend. How's your fantasy teams? Do we have anybody out there undefeated in fantasy football? Anybody undefeated? Ah, you streamer guests, yes, they did. We had 4 that did not sell in football. We just took care of those, but we do have some baseball teams open. We do have some baseball teams. How about you? We got Toptimus Prime. We got the right case. 6 boxes. Here we go. 6 boxes. Let's see if I can't get a little background music that will ban us forever on YouTube. If we have to change our channel on YouTube, guys, it's probably because I goofed up and played the wrong song. That was on copyright. All right, here we go. 6 boxes. They're out right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll put 5 on the on-deck circle. 1 right there. 5 there. 1 here. All right, guys, can you hear me? Can you see me? Everything good to go? We have had some lags. The last time we were live, we heard that there was some lagging going on for some of you guys. Hopefully it is better tonight. Cleveland Wi-Fi just got an upgrade, I'm told. Yes, Triple Threads. We do have, there's 5 teams open right now in Triple Threads. All right, first box of Toptimus Prime. Sorry for the bad pun, guys. I just can't help it. Toptimus Prime. You guys were in our generation. You know how it was. The Transformers were awesome. All right, guys. First pack. Box number 1. We are rolling at 9:45. I'll try to make quick work of this as possible because I know we got some Triple Threads and Flawless to see later on. But let's get this thing going. And I'm looking for my focus. Let's get the focus set up. Where's he at? I don't know where he is. Lights, tops, prime. Let's go. How you guys doing on the focus? Check, 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 check. Yeah, I can hear it. I need my control. My control is not showing. Guys, bear with me for a second. Let me open it up. Yo, where's my quick capture button? I usually have a little control, guys, that it shows up for me, and I don't see it at the moment. What in the hell?
It's really blurry.
I know. It wasn't focusing very well earlier either. All right, guys, I may have to refresh. May need to refresh. There we go. All right, are you guys still seeing me? Kevin, you still seeing me?
Yeah. Yep.
All right, how are we doing now?
Blurry.
Still blurry. All right, sorry, guys. Let me do this. Focus off. Ah, there we go. All right, I got my controller back, guys. We're all good now. Hey, there's Danny Amendola. All right, so now, guys, you've seen Danny Amendola for the last 5 minutes. You got Gronk, you got Martin, you got Ridley. We've got a hit in the first pack, guys, so good luck. Gino's going to reveal something numbered out of 49. Let me bring it up. /42/94. I see a quad. I see a running back. I see Mike Gillisley of the Miami Football Dolphins, and that was a Geno Smith base rookie card. So our first hit is going to the Dolphins, and that's going to the Blue, my boy Blue. All right, Matt Ryan, Dalton, Wagner, Watt. That one is Crabtree, and rookie is Christine Michael of the Seahawks. On our first box, guys, if you're just joining us, welcome in. Sproles, Peterson, Jackson, Johnson, Arian Foster is a parallel. And Marquise Goodwin is a rookie card for the Bills. One hit down. We still got three to go here. Fitz, Bryant, Johnson, Dwyer. We got a hit pack. Le'Veon Bell. Le'Veon Bell will reveal a hit. Let's see what we got. Looks like Buffalo. Let's go. Buffalo out of 449. 214 out of 449, Marquise Goodwin, the wide receiver. There he is. And how about Le'Veon Bell's a parallel, number 31 out of 99 for the Steelers. The Steelers, I thought Steve-O had him tonight. No, picked up by Tom. All right, so the Bills going to Valvinas. Valvinas with a strong first box. All right, there's T. Rich for the wrong team. Kaepernick, Brady, Miller. We've got a Michael Floyd. And D. Milliner is a rook. Steve-O, oh, you got sleeve. That's all right, man. We will be back. We got more football coming. Tomorrow we got Finest, actually. Jackson, McCoy, Wilson, we got a thick card. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Mike Gillisley will reveal a thick card, and oh my, it's number to 25. All right, good luck, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Number to 20 out of 25. And I haven't seen it. It's a quarterback. It's for the Buccaneers. Mike Glennon, the current QB for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. A nice, nice, nice looking card. And there's the Gillisley as a base rookie. So the Buccaneers going to Oliver's Treasures. Nice, my man. Congrats. Nice low number three color patch. Pettigrew, Palomalu, Gore, Rogers, Dez Bryant. Not a happy camper. That's the parallel. And there is a Bjorn Werner for the Colts. Rookie card 158 out of 350. Mini Dicka likes it. Jennings, Johnson, Crabtree, White, Fitz, and Giovanni Bernard is a base rookie card for the Bengals. Tom's looking for some ink Flacco, Romo, Pierre-Paul, McFadden. And another hit. Here we go. Another hit, guys. Good luck. Aaron Dobson from Marshall. Mountaineer fan, of course, but the thundering. All right, this one looks like it's ink for the Dolphins. Let's see. Ink or jersey? My boy Blue. Heads up. 46 out of 50. There he is. Mike Gillisley. Ink. Look at his autograph. Hey, I think we learned how to write our initials in what? Third grade? Come on, man. All right. So Dobson is the base rookie. Gillisley is the autograph rookie. Hit card. Last pack in our first box, guys. We got five more to go. Plenty more hits coming your way. Foster, Welker, Wayne, Blackman, Keenan Allen is primed rookies. And the Joker. The Joker is a base rook. All right. Box two. All right. Kevin, get out. Check out. We got a PM. Joe, man. How we doing tonight, Joe? Miami is. Tim, Miami is on fire right now. Explosion. Oh, great day. Every day, any day off is a great day off. Harvin, Curley, Givens, Myers. Brandon Myers. Been waiting all day for the brake pad. You guys been waiting all weekend for the brake pad to be open. Aaron Dobson will reveal. Is it another Bill? You got to be kidding me. This one's 64 out of 449 for the Bills. Wide receiver. That's another one. Marquise Goodwin. Holy cow. Valvetus. How about you, man? Two good ones. Let's see if that guy can do some work for you. There's Dobson is a base rookie card. All right. Two good ones. Topps known for stacking their boxes sometimes. Graham Smith, Austin Nix, Ponder. Ponder, what's he going to do, Joe? Is he still going to play anymore? Is he done? Kenny Stills, rookie card. Base style. Shorts, Miller, Whedon, Breeze. We got a rook. We got a hit. Yeah, we got a hit. Giovanni Bernard is going to reveal a New England Patriot. 40 out of 250. Number 17. Is he the guy? Yes! Aaron Dobson, my homer from West Virginia's Marshall University, the Thundering Herd. Aaron Dobson, autograph, going to the Patriots, going to Joe Dub! And the Bernard was a base rook. Base rook for Bernard. The Kirk! What's up, Joe? Jackson, Johnson, Fisher, O'Brien, Givens, and Terrence Williams is a rookie. All right. Box two. We're still on it. Johnson, Dwyer, T. Rich, Kaepernick got a hit pack. Le'Veon Bell is going to reveal another Steeler. Is it the same guy? You betcha. The running back, Le'Veon. And, oh, it's a duel. It totally got me by surprise. Giovanni Bernard along with Le'Veon Bell. 230 out of 330. That's a quad, dual combo. The Bell is a base rookie card. But this one is going to have to be random, guys, because Tom has the no, totally got you. Tom, we do not have to randomize. That is Tom's card, Kev. Tom's got the Bengals and the Steelers. All right, Tom's got the duel heading his way. No randomizer needed. Make it simple. Brady Miller, Big Ben, Reggie Bush, Eli Manning, and Cordero. How about that kickoff return? Joe, I got to tell you, do we have any other Vikings fans? I know Joe's a Vikings fan. I got 19 points out of him this weekend. I took a chance, started Cordero. I don't even know how to say it, but he helped me. Wagner, Watts, Sproles. AP, uh-oh. Mr. Shin, keep an eye out. Here we go. Quentin Patton is going to reveal something out of 99. 24 out of 99. There is two blue pieces of laundry. The QB, there he is, Ryan Nassib. Syracuse orange, baby. All right, so we got the orange hit, and there's a Quentin Patton, a nice one. numbered out of 50 for the 49ers. Going to Red Rage. Tim got a nice Quentin Patton parallel rookie. That one is numbered 18 out of 50. And the Nassim is a quad relic, numbered to 99. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Martin Ridley, Ryan Dalton, McCoy is a parallel card. And Keenan Allen is a base rook. Last pack of the second box. Forte, Newton, Wilson, Tate, Flacco, and another Joker rookie card for the Jokel. All right, gentlemen, we have our third box. Trying to move quickly. We got Topps Triple Threads, which we have not broke yet. It's our first case. Still looking for a big money hit out of Topps Prime tonight. Let's see one maybe here in the third box. All right, good luck, everyone. Gore, Rogers, Flacco, Romo, RG3, Prime Performers, and there's a Tyler Wilson rookie card. JPP, McFadden, Foster, Welker. And a hit. Let's see what we have. EJ Manuel. Holy cow, looks like a quad. I see quarterbacks on this side. One is Geno Smith. The other is Mr. Barkley, Matty Barkley and Geno. So the Jets and Eagles on one side. And the other one is EJ and Mikey Glennon. A nice card. And the EJ Manuel is a base rookie card. So we got a quad. Let me do a quick check, guys. Bills, Valvinus. Eagles, Valvinus. Jets. Let's see if... The Jets is Tom, and the Buccaneers are Oliver's Treasures. Valvinus, this is your card, my man. 187 out of 373. Valvinus wins it as he owns the Bills and the Eagles. So we do not have to go to the randomizer. Alleviate some time. Valvinus, the lucky man. All right, Blackman, Amendola, Wayne, Gronk, T. Rich, and Tyler Eifert is a base rook. Matt, I don't know, Kirk. Those Barkley guys, they stick around, you know. Alan Cobb, Jennings, Johnson, Steve Smith, and Marcus Wheaton is a rookie card base. That's Turo. That's ridiculous. The Kirk, I tell you what, man. You can't be talking trash about a Barkley. That's terrible. The knuckleheads. Crabtree, White, Pettigrew, Polamalu. Oh, it's a duel. You guys already peaked. Well, I'm doing a terrible impression. Jordan Reed will reveal a Kansas City Chief. That one is Nile Davis. And the other guy's Darren McFadden. How about that? A very interesting number. And there's an interesting number. There you go, Red Rage, my man. 185 out of 350. A Jordan Reed numbered rookie card. Very nice. And this one is the Chiefs and the Raiders. So the Raiders is Tim and the Chiefs. Where do the Chiefs go? I'm still looking for the Chiefs. The Chiefs. I don't see the Chiefs. Somebody tell me who got him. Joe Dobbs, there he is. A randomizer card, so we do have to randomize that one. So Raiders and the Chiefs. Joe Dub and Tim are going to be on that one. Jackson, Johnson, Fisher, LeBron, Michael, and a Keenan Allen, number to 250. 196 out of 250 for the Chargers. That one's Joe Dub's card. Got a nice Allen parallel. Martin Ridley, Dalton Ryan, T.Y. Hilton, and Zach Ertz. The T.Y. is one of those parallel guys. Box three, guys. We're working our way through box three. We're getting close. Wagner, Watt, Sproles, Peterson. And we've got a hit coming up. Marcus Lattimore is going to reveal a 49er. Red Rage. 16 out of 150. 16 out of 150. And it's going to be Ink of, holy cow, Navarro Bowman. Navarro Bowman, the Niners. I don't know how they put him in there. Not a rookie. 16 out of 50. The old linebacker. And in front of him is a Marcus Lattimore rookie card. So two Niners. Got him. Johnson's wire, Richardson, Kaepernick, and behind Kaepernick, we've got a hit, guys. Good luck. Behind Marquise Mingo, the Brownies. The Brownies rookie. Authentic, you're on the board, my man. All right, here we go. I see a Steeler, 60 out of 449. And it's Marcus Wheaton, the wide receiver, level 5. Nice looking quad. You got two room darkening blinds and two that let a little light in. Marcus Wheaton to 449 for the Steelers. Going to Tom. And the Mingo is a base rookie card. All right, one more pack in box three, guys. Sliding into second base. Who's got a World Series score for me? Brady Miller, Big Ben Bush, Aaron Rodgers, and Ace. My boy Ace Ventura Sanders. Yeah, Tim, I hear you, man. That's awesome. I excite, Lena. Let's get you a relic or an auto of that guy. I know they're out there. Six zip Austin. Holy cow. The Red Sox might just do it at home. All right, guys, box number 4. Good luck, everyone. We got hits. We got guys that need hits. If you do not get a hit, then it will. We'll definitely send you out a pack. All the base cards are heading out to you guys, of course, and any no hits. No hit guys, you'll definitely be getting a pack at the minimum. Lynch, Ponder, Manning, Andrew Luck, a nice parallel version, and there's a Jarvis Jones rookie card. Manning, Johnson, Rice, A.J. Green. We've got a hit coming up in this one. Desmond Trufant will reveal Cincinnati Bengal. Oh, this one could be real nice. 12 out of 25. It kind of looks like the right guy, Tom. It kind of looks like. Let's see. Number 25. And we got Ink. Yes! From downtown. Yes, Giovanni Bernard, 12 out of 25. That one is a very, very, very nice card. A beautiful hit. Beautiful hit for the Bengals. Congrats, Tom. And there is a Trufant, a base rookie. Wallace, Cruz, Reed, Murray, Zachy Ertz, and Gavin Escobar. Bowman, Sherman, Witten, Smith. There is Bernard Pierce and an Eddie Lacy rookie card. Harvin, Curley, Givens, Myers. We got a hit coming. Matty Barkley will reveal numbered out of 94. 0-2 out of 94. And it will be a quad. White. Jersey wide receiver, Robert Woods. Another one for the Bills. Valvinus, a quad number to 94 of Robert Woods, 2-94. And Kirk said it's Matt Turbo, Knucklehead, 212 out of 350. Matt Barkley, who might not be playing next year, but he's in this year's set. He might be starting by the end of the year, man. You never know, right? Forte, Newton, Wilson, Tate. Andrew Luck is a primetime performer. And there's a Mike Glennon. Mike Glennon, base rookie. Come on, I want to see a book. I want to get my reading glasses on. Graham Smith, Austin Nix, Von Miller is a parallel. And a Jonathan Franklin base rookie card. Shorts, Miller, Whedon, Breeze, and we got a hit, guys. Here we go. Good luck. Behind Denard Robinson. And it's numbered out of 165. 92 out of 165. The Miami Dolphins. Deion Jordan, the defensive end. Deion Jordan, and there's the Denard. That is a base. Base rook. So Jordan is numbered out of 165 for my boy Blue. There's a Luck. There's a Tannehill. Peterson. Keekly. And a hit coming. Good luck, guys. Stephon Taylor is going to reveal number 13. It's numbered out of 449. And it's numbered 14 out of 449. Nice. Keenan Allen. The Phenom, the wide receiver for San Diego. Level 5 autograph quad jersey relic. Very nicely done. Going to the Chargers and Joe Dubb. And this one is Stephon Taylor, a base rookie. Rudolph, Gates, Rice, Decker, Cam Newton, and Vance McDonald for the 49ers. 180 out of 250. So a nice parallel number. Numbered rook. All right, we got two more boxes to go, guys. Anybody else interested in some Flawless tonight? I know we've got some spots open unless they've sold in without me knowing. So if you guys are interested in taking a shot at a big money hit, we've got our first box coming tonight. 155 will get you a spot in a random draft. Just take, you guys, have you been looking on eBay at some of these Flawless cards? It's unreal some of the dollars people are getting. I just want to see one of you guys get something huge tonight. How about a Kyrie? Kyrie number 5 would be awesome. All right, guys, box number 5. This is the last one sitting right over there. We're still looking for some big hits out of this. Let's see. I want to see some football. I want to see some socks. I want to see some toboggan. Whatever we got. Murray, Luck, Tannehill, Peterson, David Wilson, and Eric Fisher is a rookie. Base rook. Decker, Marshall, Green, Ellis, Ware. Hit pack coming up. Here we go. Bjarn Werner. And this one is numbered 6 out of 250 for the San Francisco 49ers going to Red Rage. Number 38. That's the running back. And we got ink. Oh, smell some ink. Marcus Lattimore. Rookie card autograph. 6 out of 250. All right, and Bjorn Werner is a base rookie card. Another Niners hit. All right, Foles, Jackson McCoy, Wilson, DeAndre Hopkins, primed rookies, and Vance McDonald, base rookie. There's RG3, Jenkins, Thomas, Julio. And a hit coming up, guys. Good luck. Marcus Wheaton reveals numbered 87 out of 170. It looks like a Chief. Jersey number 35. That is a piece of jersey of Nile Davis. The jersey relic. 87 out of 170 rookie card for the Chiefs. Wheaton is a base rook. All right, so Joe Dubs got that one heading his way. Morris, Allen, Cobb, Jenkins, Janoris Jenkins, and there's an EJ Manuel, a base rookie card. Keekly, Rudolph, Gates, Rice, AP, that's a parallel. And Tavares King. Freeman, Matthews, Roger Spiller, Joe Flacco, parallel, and a Tyler Wilson rookie card. T.Y. Hilton, Davis, Charles Ballard, Doug Martin, and there's an Eric Fisher for the Chiefs. Numbered out of 250, 239 out of 250. All right, thick card coming up in here for you guys. Here we go. Go Rodgers, Flacco. Mine Flacco. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we have behind Tyler Eifert. The first round tight end for the Bengals. Oh, boy. Low numbered. 9 out of 25 for the Cowboys. Number 89. G. Brett. Let's see what we got. Game worn jersey. 9 out of 25 of Gavin Escobar. Very sweet looking card. Man, I want to see some multi-colors on that for you. Look how thick this guy is. Super thick. 9 out of 25 Topps Prime Relic rookie card. And there's the Eifert. That's a base. I set this one down, guys, because it feels a little thick. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Yes! We got a book. Box number 5, we got a book. Kevin, give me you want to check this out, man?
Let's be huge.
I want something big for you guys. Good luck. Here we go. Aha! Explosion. You're getting ready to find out, my man. Let me bring it down. All right, guys, good luck. I have not peaked. Good luck. Here we go. Here we go. And we open. We got an Eagles. Kirk. Your favorite man, a level 3 of Matty Barkley's prime level 3. 12 out of 15 for the Eagles and Valvinus. Valvinus hit it strong. Barkley, 12 out of 15. The autograph is on this side, as you can see. And it looks like this could be either sock. It's either sock or toboggan. I know they cut up a lot of different stuff for this one. And a sweet football and a three-colored patch.
Valvinus is doing some work.
Yes, he is. All right, guys. Well, we got one. We got a book out of this case, so that's cool to see a level 3. At least he's a quarterback, too. Very happy it's a QB. I wish I could cut that thing up and give it to you guys. Solid hit. Valvinus, I'm sure, would not approve of that. One more box, guys. Good luck. Let's see another. Let's see another nice card or two out of this last box. All right, here we go. Well, I'll turn that autofocus off. It's always a pain. All right, here we go. Knicks, Schwartz, Miller, Whedon. Hit in the first pack. Good luck, everyone. Deion Jordan will reveal. New Orleans Saints. We got a Saint. The Saints marching in on the brake pad. 86 out of 250. The number 84, Kenny Stills. There's your man, Oliver's Treasures on the board with the Kenny Stills. And Deion Jordan, the big man, the big defensive end, is a base rook. So Kenny Stills, the parallel to 250. Breeze, Bowman, Sherman, Witten, Denard Robinson, and Deion Jordan out of 250. Deion, 233 out of 250. Neon Deion Jordan. Smith, Harvey, Curley, Givens. Oh, we got a hit. Oh, boy, you guys already peaked. Matt Barkley, I think it's another Eagle. 7 out of 99, quad. Zach Ertz, the tight end, and boy, that is not doing a good job keeping the light out. Zach Ertz, holy blinds, holy draperies, whatever you guys want to call him. Barkley, is the base rookie card. So Val Venus, another Eagles hit. All right, Myers, Forte, Newton, Wilson, Sproles, and the Honey Badger. All right, a few packs left, guys. We are in our last box of Prime. We'll be moving on to Triple Threads here as quickly as possible. Tate, Wright, Lynch, Ponder. Andrew Luck is a parallel. Maybe the second one of that one. Teo is a base rookie card. All Teo cards are dual cards, guys. All Teos are dual cards this year. I think she's right up there. There she is. They never get old, right, guys? Manning, John. Holy dual Mannings! CJ, Ray Rice, we got a hit. Robert Woods will reveal. No, uh-oh, to 449. 371 out of 449, the Green Bay Packers. Running back, Lacy Katz! There he is, guys! Eddie Lacy Katz. 449 is the number, 371 is the first one. High number, but hey, quad relic. You got two room darkening blinds and some permeation on the other two. Nice hit for the pack. Who got the pack tonight? I think that's our first pack hit. Somebody's celebrating. Is that my man Tom? It is. Congrats, Tom, picking up. And Robert Woods is a base rookie card. All right, so the last box, we got a nice running back rookie. Green, Wallace, Cruz, Reed. We got T-Rich and Andre Ellington. Guys, was Ellington the guy? I heard one of those Cardinals running backs had a real good week. White Pettigrew, Polamalu. We got a thick one, guys, coming up. Good luck. Here we go. Gavin Escobar is a rookie card, and he's going to help us reveal. Numbered out of 75. 74 out of 75. Kearns! What's up, my man? Kearnsy, we're getting close. This is our last few packs. Last few packs of Prime. 74 out of 75. 49ers! Vance McDonald. And that's another one for Tim. Yeah, Red Rage. Congrats, my man. You got a nice dual color patch down there. And the Cowboys, G. Brett picks up 159 out of 350 at Gavin Escobar parallel to go along with that Escobar relic number to 25. All right, there's a Kaepernick, Brady Miller, Big Ben, and C.J. Spiller. Nile Davis is the rookie. All right, guys, last pack. Last pack for Topps Prime, the six box. We do have six more boxes of this. So we could break it divisional style later on if y'all want. Bush, Graham, Smith, Austin, Von Miller's a parallel, and yep, that's it. And we ended off with Landry Jones. Landry Jones is a base rookie card. So we hit the book. We got a Barkley book, numbered out of 15. And Eddie Lacy's in there. I'll bring this guy out one more time. I still happen to have it closed. Congrats, Val Venus, man. Nice looking card. These books are all beautiful. This is why you guys buying the breaks have a chance at one of these. All right. Again, very much thank you guys. We'll be sending these cards out. Today's what? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We're going to do our best to get these out by Saturday. Monday at the very latest. We'll definitely get them out Monday, but I think we can do Saturday. Kevin's laughing. What do you think? Monday, yeah, we'll see. Saturday. Kevin says Saturday, guys. All right, we got to randomize one more card. We got to randomize this guy right here. We got breaks tomorrow night. We'll have to be working on Friday and Saturday to get those out. I have to work on Friday. Kevin's going out hunting. We got one hit. We got the Raiders and the Chiefs. So let me go to the randomizer, guys. And we'll get to Triple Threads. Triple Threads baseball. And yes, guys, there were 5 teams that did not sell for Triple Threads. So hang tight if you guys are interested in picking up one of those Marlins, White Sox, Tribe Cubs and the Brew Crew. All right, on the left is the Raiders. On the right is the Chiefs. And how we do it, ladies and gentlemen, we go. Three is the baseline number, and then I'm going to roll the dice, and we're going to add that number to the number of clicks in random. All right, guys, good luck. It's going to be 3+ Pete Stojanovic. He's excited. He wants 4 more, so 7 total clicks. 7 total clicks. Here we go, Raiders and the Chiefs. Raiders. Raiders are Red Rage, and the Chiefs are Joe Dub. All right, guys, 7 clicks. Good luck, both of y'all. Here we go. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, what's up? Good luck out there. Yeah. The Chiefs. The Chiefs stay on top. Joe Dub. Chiefs get Davis. So the rookie card on there, the rookie guy. The luck was with you, my man. So that one goes to Joe. All right, that wraps up Toptimus Prime. Wraps up Toptimus Prime. We are on to Triple Threads momentarily, guys. Let me just stop and save this, and I'll send a quick message out there to our Facebook page, and that'll tweet that we're on to the next break. Thank you, guys.